all bad now, man. It's all bad. Y'all done fucked up now.
If you could spit, then you could spit, that's it, that's what it was. Back when motherfuckers were straight backpack and ciphering, fighting for life in this rap for the mic to get past. And you psyched and you gassed and you hype, cause you last and you might with some ass. If you lost and you lost, shake hands like a man and you swallowed it. When the unsigned hype column and the source was like our only source of life, when the mics used to mean something, the four was like you were the shit. Now it's like the least you get, 3.5 now just means you a piece of shit. 4.5 or 5 means you Biggie, Jigga, Nas, or Benzino. See, I don't even think you realize you playing with motherfuckers' lives. I don't watch Dre get fucked on the chronic, probably cause I was on it. Now you fucked me out of my mics twice, I let it slide. I said I wouldn't hold my fucking breath to get a 5. Shit, I was right, I'd have fucking died already trying. I swear to God, I never lie. I bet it's why you let that bitch give me that bullshit review. I sat and took it, I ain't look at the shit. We knew you probably try to fuck us with Obi and 52. Fuck a relationship we threw. No more source for street cred. Them days is dead. Ray's got AKs to Dave Mays' head. Every issue there's an 8-page Maidman spread. Will somebody please tell whoever braids his head that I am not afraid of this fucking waste of lead on my pencil for me to write some shit this simple. So listen closely as I break it down and proceed. This OG's about to get smoked like raw weed. You don't know me or my motherfucking mother, you motherfucking punk. Put me on your fucking cover just to sell your little sellout man. Gonna blow, bitch, you're just too old. No wonder you're sore now, lordy, you're bored now. I'm pushing 30, you're kicking 40's door down. Business is war now, and you'll never beat me. All you do is cheat me out of quotables, but you know that you'll always see me on your TV, cause you gotta stay up till 3 in the morning to see a video played once on BET. So hee-hee-hee, who has the last laugh? Aftermath, yeah, so on behalf of a whole staff, kiss our asshole cracks. We'll never fold or hold back, just know that whack. No matter how many times I say a thing, you'll never blow jack. You're better off trying to bring RSO back. Look at your track record, that's how far it goes back. It's extortion and round a portion. So half of the staff up there is fresh out of jail from Boston. Bullying and bossing Dave like a slave. They completely brainwashed him and forced him to stay locked in his own office, afraid of the softest.